the west side and intercept them.
There'll be no hiding the gunfire. But with a bit of luck, you can get to the team before they can evac.
Oh, I know Google Earth, yeah, I can catch it, maybe.
Wow.
Alright, we're doing this for my best friend named Z, so let me turn my goddamn show off. Oh shit!
There you go. Oh, he did it, huh?
No, yeah, he did
that
it.
Was
It's only worth two, I want to say 3 or 4, so.
What the maximum for this?
5. About to be 6, if I'm not mistaken.
When a new update come in.
Mm-hmm. I want that flamethrower so bad. That's why I'm going to try to make some of my rocket launcher build before. Ow, that hurts so much. Toss another one. Can I jump down?
Give me your knees, boy.
My name is Cred, and you're about to give me some head. So this is an invaded mission. I need to take that off. I want to take that off. That's up. Right thing in my goddamn corner. I don't. Ooh, look at that. It'd be a shame if that just died off 2 rockets.
Oh.
Ooh. Come on. You can do it. I believe in y'all. Y'all is not gonna die as soon as y'all drop down. Y'all is just not gonna die. That is impossible. Look at that. Oh my god. I believe in y'all. And y'all felt useless. You know? I think a normal male of my age would be scared to have kids. But now, I'm just like the most nonchalant nigga you ever meet. As long as with somebody I love, I'm pretty much straight regardless of the cut. Like the Darius, yeah. If somebody tell you have kids, your ass probably be scared at first. I can see that. Your ass gonna be like, what the fuck you mean? You know, you might be pregnant.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. I will.
Me?
But if I did, I'm like, oh, I got enough but a man never do it. That's the girl.
See, that's my thing. It's not, I don't want it to be, it never been like a, oh, I'm just going to have to man up and do it. It's always been like a, shit, I want it. I always want
kids. I want kids, but it with me,
no matter what time period, I don't want, I just don't want to force it like on somebody.
Oh,
I want the other person to be prepared too. Don't want to just be like, oh, I'm the only one that wants kids.
Okay, I see what you're saying now.
Babe, I'm a like, nah, eh, do I care? Not really. Okay, well, basically, I'm making a video, making Z's video, so.
You're making a video?
Yeah.
You want me to research you?
I don't really care, that's my thing.
I mean, if you need distraction.
I don't care. I mean, if you...
I don't want my voice to be in the video, so...
I mean, it's already in the video now, so
it's
like...
Say hi to the camera.
And the only person I'm really just doing it for is Z, so... Okay.
Oh, I just stopped it all the way down for me. Oh, I feel
okay.
Bad.
Well, okay, wait, I'm not sure if you're okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Alright, bye.
Love you.
Love you too.
One up top.
They probably made up there.
He's dead.
Oh, never mind. Half of the grenade.
Oh. That hurt so bad. I think we're too overpowered.
Well, this map, this little bit, something like who like not just got to the 400, but I'm always the 500.
Where the hell is my pictures? Yo, my pictures. Right. Okay, my pictures is right there, right? Why is my pictures not on Snapchat? Oh, cause, okay. Well, let's go down to these. Edit. But yeah, back to our conversation. I always wanted kids, so. No matter my age or time period, if I'm too young or if I'm too old, this is always wanted to keep. I always wanted to experience being like an actual father. Cause you know, I'm firstborn. Firstborns are usually the secondary parents anyway.
In some families, yeah.
Yeah. Death.
Oh, there was some behind us.
I fucking love this guy. This rocket launcher is just life.
Sounds like a great opportunity to destroy those samples.
I got the samples, you take care of the people.
Oh,
I should come kill him in the EU. Like a one shot kill type kill. Oh, it's a yellow bar. Never mind. That's two shots. Sorry. Down, doggy. But yes. So, if Bond tells me that she's pregnant or something like that. If Bond tells me she's pregnant or something like that, I will not be shocked.
And Elizabeth. Well, you can be happy, well.
But those kids that I showed you, they're from these sports, but fuck. Not like behavioral sport, but like they just generally just from these sport. Cause mama already spoiled them. I think I am generally happy about it.
But we had to we had to wait and see,
No, it's a guarantee that their mom was getting the kids.
Oh.
And she's gonna be the guardian on paper and stuff like that. But if something happens to mama, hope to God that nothing happens to mama.
Then me and you are Bunny.
Yeah, then me and Bunny we have the kids.
Yeah, when I saw her at that part, she was like a nice person. Oh, so sweet.
My mama nice as hell.
Oh yeah. I'm like, she's so sweet.
Now if you get on her bad side, then yeah. She mean
most likely, yeah, that'd be nice.
But mama,
set up a camp
parents, nah.
Those are Bree. The whole time at her party, Bree was like, "That's a devil. They all the devil."
I genuinely like mama, like legit, like being around mama and going to mama house.
Yeah, you go to that house more than anything.
Yeah.
Where they at? I hear
Hiccup. They're behind us.
Where they at?
They're about to catch this goddamn fade.
And goodbye, guys. Oh, they're survival. Oh, never mind.
I am
survival.
Yeah. I'm gonna wait for these people.
Yeah, shotgun
for you. That's just fucked up, okay? I hear a dog.
Oh, right here.
I hope my best friend get a PlayStation, no lie. We honestly need another girl. Oh! Help! Oh, never mind. He's fucked up. He's.
I'm pinned. This dog gonna do a leopard damage and paralyze him.
That's actually a good shotgun, dude.
Yeah. Every time I shoot him, he will get electrocuted. Nah. If they're a electrocution build, I might do that.
I don't think there is electrocution build. I think those are special bullets.
Yeah, it might be. I think it's. Yeah, this special bullet. Crap.
I think the build I got is like skill based. And damage. skill-based DPS.
Wow. No, at all. I'm gonna kill it.
Oh, too late now. Oh wait, not too late. New band, nice. Nigga, we smooth criminals. We just jog and do this. Gonna be a light run, like.
A little stroll through the town.
Okay. Get that healer. Come on, I got it. What the hell?
Oh, shit, I think I did. I think I did something. I gotta leave them.
Ow. This hurts so bad. There was a way to get inside over here. Let's dance. You don't see me.
You dead.
Don't run from me. Do not run from me.
You dead, bro.
Now, tighter basin is the hardest thing to do. On like anything, on anything that's above normal, tighter basin is just pure hard.
I'm going for
10 minutes.
Out.
It ain't gonna be till next year, child. Calm down.
The next year?
Mm-hmm.
So
it's early access on computers.
Test, basic testing.
Mm-hmm. You take left side, I take right. Well, you take straight, I take right.
Okay.
Oh, snows, they mean business, Ludarius. I'm gonna go try to find the samples and take care of them. Don't down me now.
Nice.
Oh, I'm good at it.
Biocontamination containers destroyed. Oh, look at this. Oh, look, they're dropping people. Oh, hold up. You love it.
There's another one somewhere. It's like another yellow crate somewhere.
Damn.
Bitch!
That's blank.
The fuck off of it. There you go.
Eliminated. Was that the biohazard team leader? It's a struggle up from the goddamn blue.
Viral contamination containers destroyed.
Nigga, don't worry. Child, things won't get easier. Ooh, child. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. This nigga is actually running. Excuse me, lady. This lady is actually running.
Sample destroyed and biohazard team neutralized. Mission accomplished.
We're at tier 4. No.
I'll speak. Try to tell somebody.